In this video, you will learn how to draw horizontal squares in perspective. Let's begin with a one-point perspective. Here's the horizon line. The vertical line crosses the horizon in the vanishing point. This is the point where two vanishing lines converge to. A square in one-point perspective follows those vanishing lines. The distance to the horizon is elevation. So the depth of a square depends on how high the point of view is. I will mark that depth as A here. The line B is the only undistorted side in this drawing. You can note that the frontal outline of a square is bolder than the rear one. Now, let's make another drawing of a square in two-point perspective. Instead of one vanishing point, we will use two points. Here's the square that is seen from above in two-point perspective. Once again, the distance to the horizon is elevation. The depth is marked again as A. The frontal outline of this square is bolder because it is closer to a viewer, and the rear outline is slimmer. Two vanishing lines are pointing to the left. They will converge into one vanishing point that is on the horizon. The second vanishing point is also located on the horizon level.
Do you want to know the secrets of drawing realistic figures and portraits from life? Do you want to improve your figurative drawing skills? In Life Drawing Academy, you will discover all you need to know about how to draw human figures and portraits the right way. You will learn the must-know information, including classical canons of human body proportions, proportions of a head and face, how to draw recognizable portraits, how to draw male and female figures, how to draw hands and feet, as well as how to draw draperies and clothed figures and much more. To see if this academy is right for you, check out our free video lessons. You'll find a free video lesson on classical human body proportions, a free lesson on how to draw a female figure from life, a free video on how to draw hands, and a demonstration of different gesture sketching techniques. It only takes two clicks to get your free access. See you after you subscribe.